principle, you would expect wages to rise with productivity, but we've looked at a number of countries over the last 20 to 30 years, and we found that there is sort of a broken link between wages and productivity. And the result of that is that the labor income share in GDP is going down, which essentially means that workers are getting a smaller share of the pie.
Há 5 anos atrás daria para fazer alguma poupança que hoje já não dá para fazer nos mesmos moldes.
And what we see here is that a growing part of the earnings of companies are going into dividends, and a smaller part is left for increasing wages.
Il y a une petite augmentation qui va être, on va dire, entre 3 et 5% sur l'ensemble du personnel, afin de toujours pouvoir les motiver, de pouvoir garder surtout le personnel. Pour nous, ce qui est important, on est là depuis un long temps. Le plus important, c'est de fidéliser, d'avoir des gens qui restent avec nous.